the ring. From India, weighing 347 pounds, the Great Khali.
Look out, 7'3", over 400 pounds is coming to the ring.
Blocked.
No,
punch connects.
And that one hurt his hand. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Great reversal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Oh, look at that. Clubbing elbows from Kali. His opponent must be in agony.
Look at this. It's locked in. Oh, man. Look at his face. The pain has to be curling.
And the knuckles connect.
Did you hear the impact on that kick? Did you hear how his leg connected?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Kali is on a rampage.
Hooking away. Now that is a powerhouse kick out, King. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Offense doesn't get much simpler than that.
What a vicious shot with the knee. What an impact from that kick. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And he does it one more time.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow. This has been a war. Oh, right to the gut.
He's going to give up.
He's got to give up. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, the Great Kali!
What a nasty hold that was. Oh, yeah. You get caught in that, and you have no choice but to tap out.